Abelard claims vanity is Imlaris' greatest weakness.
Vanity?
Any foe he faces, he strives to impress. The other one, Caranthir, is said to be secretive and pragmatic. Hardly surprising, given he was Abelard's student.
Let them approach.
But...
they've come for the feast. Wouldn't do to cast them out.
Didn't come to celebrate. We need to get to the top of the mountain.
The gate is shut. You'll not pass. But we've fires down that way, with food and drink a plenty. Sit down beside one, and perhaps this year the ladies will descend. Give us the privilege of seeing them.
Thank you for the invitation. Be glad to sit down, right?
Speak for yourself.
Come with me.
Ladies of the Wood visit you?
If they favor us. My father told me they descended once. Passed from fire to fire, listening to hopes and grievances. So each year, we wait for them to walk amongst us once more.
Haven't done it in a long time, then.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Yeah, we gotta try to reach the peak. Mentioned a gate. Said we wouldn't pass.
Only the Chosen visit the ladies. Every year, young lads and lasses climb the mount, but never more than three.
Let me guess. The young lads and lasses don't return.
No, they return, happy and radiant. But rare is the one who then stays in Velen. Off they go to seek fortune in the wider world.
This celebration, what's it about?
What do you need to know, Wanderer?
No need for anger. The White Ones serve the ladies as we do now. We send them gifts all year long. And on this night, they repay us with their blessing.
I met one of your gifts to the crones. Snivelling, scared to death, and about 8 years old.
Stay calm. Said the ladies bestow blessings on you.
Aye, for our lives turn thus. First a summer of labor beneath the hot sun, then autumn rains, then a winter of death. Then we await spring, when all that is dead is born anew. And from our blood and sweat, the oak bears acorns, at times few, at times a handful.
What do you do with the acorns?
The Velen elders gather, hold council. Some favor grinding them to spread on the fields for a rich harvest. Others want them given to a cunning woman who'd make medicine for consumption.
A handful of enchanted acorns is enough for all Velen.
'Tis never enough.
Your children, why do the ladies need them?
We know not, never ask.
You don't know? Then let me tell you.
Tell us instead what a peasant, his own young and starving, is to do with a wandering war orphan. You're not from here. Don't judge us by others' laws.
Heard enough about this. We've got other questions. We should be going.
Eager to see the ladies, I'll share your yearning.
We're afire with yearning. Come, Geralt. We must get there before daybreak.
Go to the tent and stand before Thekla. She's the one who decides who's worthy to face the ladies.
Already.
That's...
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Thence the many errors, from thence the casting off.
Heaven's known.
Harm not yourself.
If only their gifts are plentiful.
Good ladies, merciful ladies.
My grandson, give him out.
Look over there. Children.
Both godlings. Run into them before.
They say ghosts are a manifestation of inner fears. Hauntings are said to be longing and loneliness grown to vast proportions. There's no truth to that. It is true, however, that monsters can be as lonely as humans, and that to conquer one's loneliness, one must first conquer one's fears. Some manage to do just that.
Who kicked you out of your house?
Yes.
Well, I must have a word with him.
Don't hurt him.
Who do you think you are, kicking Sarah out of her home? How could you?
Wasn't her home, and besides...
Please, it worked out in the end. If I'd not left Novigrad, I'd never have met Johnny.
Oh, fine. I'll let you off this time. See, you found your lass. So what brings you here?
What are you doing here? And how'd you two end up together?
Got an invitation we couldn't refuse. Around the Sabbath, the ladies get nicer of a sudden. Or maybe they're just out to show me who's in charge.
Did I hear right? You walked here all the way from Novigrad.
Weren't no trouble for someone who talks to birds. A blackbird told me about Johnny, so I pottered over.
We're heading up the mountain. Any advice?
Yeah. Don't do it. Johnny says the crones aren't to be fooled with.
You've barely found your lass. Didn't find her just to lose her now, did you?
We'll be fine.
Do as you will. Path up the mountain starts the other side of the gate, so you'll need the key. Old Thekla only gives it to those she deems worthy of the lady's presence.
We're looking for an elf named Imlarith. Ciri thinks the crones might have invited him.
The big knight. He near trampled me.
On his way up the mountain?
Yeah. What's it you want from him?
He killed my friend.
Out for vengeance, eh? Oh, let it go. Dying foolishly won't help. Even the crones bow and scrape before that one.
Gate's locked. Why?
Good grief. Worse than children, these two. During each Sabbath, the crones demand to meet three beautiful youngsters. Old Thekla picks them and gives them the key to the gate.
She's young and beautiful.
But he's sure not.
Let us worry about Thekla.
Don't lie to her. She'll sniff it out at once. If she refuses to help, you must tell her you wish to undergo the trial.
The trial?
Thecla will explain.
Thanks for the advice. We should go.
Good luck.
Visit us sometime. We've a place not far from here.
We'll be certain to stop by. So long.
Sails on.
Salty lake.
Not this year, child.
I so wished to see the ladies. Thecla, we ought to go back to our beggar.
Could be for naught.
Stock. Farewell.
Who was she? Some.
Looky there.
It's clearing up.
Who's that? Well, come on, come closer, girl. Aye. What's she like?
Narrow hips, sparkly eyes, a striking feisty lass.
Ever had a man? Never mind. Got me answer. I choose you, girl. This night you shall see the ladies.
If she goes up the mountain, I go with her.
What else has the cat dragged in?
It's grey and veiny, got a scar and eyes like a viper.
Aye. Stinks of clotted blood and corpses. Plus it's old and infertile. I reject ye, freak. The girl will ascend alone.
I'm going with her.
He's fire in his gut. What do you say?
He's determined. He loves the girl, but he seeks to hide it from us.
Perhaps I was mistaken. Perhaps there's life in him yet. By ancient right, you may appeal my choice. But to do so, you must best the challenge.
What kind of challenge?
Tell him.
You must descend into the cave and bathe in the waters below the earth.
What's the catch?
The water's deep. The water's murky.
I accept the challenge.
Come. Look this over. A coin from days of yore. Falkir burns on its reverse, so they call it the Defier's Auron. Now, bring me the coin.
Ah!
Something's afoot.
Go on then, jump. You wish to see the ladies, don't you?
Beginning to worry. Come, let's get the key.
Something's afoot.
They're back. What do you want?
Can't help but be curious. What's at the summit?
Tell him.
The ladies dwell there. But only the chosen may look upon them.
I know that. I want.
You'll learn nothing else here.
Got that coin you tossed in the lake.
It reeks of sludge.
Nothing I can do about that. So, gonna keep your word?
I always do, my boy. Show the coin to the gatekeeper past the threshold. He'll know its meaning. Marika will open the gate for ye. Now go!
That went smoothly.
Weren't the one to do the diving in that cave.
Stop whining. You're a witcher. You've dived in murky waters.
Yeah, I have to tell you about the time I hunted a Zubu.
How you fare it?
Hmm.
What's your name, girl?
What's yours?
Your name don't matter. Atop the peak, you'll lose it and get another. You may go. And you?
I passed the trial. Here's proof. Recognize it?
The Defiers, Orin. A death sentence.
We've no time to lose. I'll turn to Imlarith, you take the crones. Avalarch said they dwell below the oak, among its roots.
No chance. I'm going after Imlarith.
Fine, let's play for it. Rock, paper, scissors. Damn it! 2 out of 3!
Out of the question. I'll climb the mountain, you face the crones.
Hardly a challenge.
They're extremely dangerous. Be careful.
You too. I must get down there.
Yeah.
Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
He lived a life of love and knew no bitterness. Yum, yum. We knew you would return.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You've talked enough.
You died tonight.
Yes. well.
It's at the summit. Gotta be.
Sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl. But she is with you, is she not?
both here.
Where is the girl?
Doesn't matter. You'll never get her.
You fool. To the bitter end.
I trust this time will be no different. Ah! you to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
We slew only two of the crones. The third fled, with Vesemir's medallion, my sole memento.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed, from the start. Now to find Eredin and kill him. Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Give me a minute. I'm old. Need more rest.
You are, and you do. Let's stay a bit longer.
Of power.
Gods protect us.
We needn't have come here. We'll ire the ladies. They'll punish us harsh.
Too late to undo that. And stop your chattering.
is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage on your own.
Humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you've been a busy morn then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little Swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I've a little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anyone here besides us? Lodge of Sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Kate's.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
Defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald.
So, off to Novigrad then?
Give me a minute. I'm all...
Let's stay a bit long. So, off to Novigrad then.
Give me a minute. I'm old. Need more...
Let's stay...
Thank you.
The oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
I've got one. Take it.
But one? What'll we do now?
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage. On your own.
Humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and the general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you would have a busy morning then, wouldn't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little Swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I have a little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right.
Pretty Polly came down with a fever, that waster caught a knife between the ribs, and they're late delivering the sodden triple meat.
Dandelion. Lodge of sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to crippled Cates.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
ground before I lose my patience.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
That's it, Roach. That's it, Roach.
They hate you too, fat girl.
Right.